as the world is experiencing the second wave of COVID-19. I urge each and every one of you to stay indoors, stay safe, and take all necessary precautions.
The second wave has hit us harder than we expected, and there's so much panic across the country and all around the world.
Look out for each other. These are really tough times, and a little bit of kindness goes a really, really long way.
Few weeks back, I tested COVID positive, and I struggled a lot. It wasn't easy at all, and I do not wish or want any one of you to go through the same experience.
But pass on only relevant information, and please help the elderly in your neighborhood, and do not fall for hearsay.
Stay alert, be informed, take note of information only from the official sources, and most importantly, keep yourself and your loved ones safe.
On behalf of Bangalore FC, every one of us here, we request you, please, please take care of yourself and your loved ones, try and stay indoors if possible, and take all the precautions that are given by your state and the government.
Maneyalli iri.
Husharagi iri.
Arogyave bhagya.